bright summer weather, there's a fine warm sun. I swear I'd not change places with King Solomon. I ought to make you pay for every glass that you drop. It certainly feels fine to own my shop.
Oh, Pop, you're always such a crazy. This shop's not yours. What about the mortgage?
The mortgage now. You know how much it worries me. I saw the man again, told him to let me keep. I'll pay him when I can. You know who owns the company. It's Mr. Mister. Tell me, what does he want with my little cash? It's a terrible world, Steve. And I feel fine.
Ta-da!
About this time, she likes my ice cream sodas. Yes, I know them well.
You know what he looks like, eh?
Yes, Mark.
Yeah, you'd like to keep this drugstore, wouldn't you? You wouldn't want any company to clamp down on your mortgage or anything like that, now would you?
What's the idea?
Here's the dope. When this Pollock comes in today, you don't say no. He goes out. There's a big noise outside. You don't say no. Understand? You keep your trap shut. But when they ask you later on who done it, you remember it was this here Pollock.
Done what?
Explosion. They're taking a little piece off of Union headquarters across the street.
Who is?
None of your damn business. Jeez. I don't know why the boss had to pick you out of all the stores on this side. Talk about dumb.
The boss? Mr. Mistress behind the somewhere.
You don't know that name! You never heard that name before. Get me!
But man, I can't say somebody did something if he didn't. Suppose he denies it.
Listen. There's gonna be an explosion. This guy's gonna be in the explosion. He ain't gonna bother you none after that.
And his wife, too?
Can I help it if his wife never lets him out of her sight?
Pop, I heard what he said. Pop, you're not gonna let him get away with this.
You keep your shirt on. You don't want to interfere with your old man.
Steve, they've got me cornered. I'll lose the store. They can do it. I'll lose everything. They got me, Stevie. What shall I do?
Shut up now! Here they come.
What store are you going to get it?
Up on High Street.
Expensive shop, I bet.
No, it ain't. And it's the cutest dress.
Sadie, Sadie, you've got a new dress already. What you wanna, take all my money?
I know, but Gus.
Is it pretty dress?
Oh, Gus, if you could only see me in it.
All right. Maybe they make me head guy at Mill, and I get plenty money. What you take, same thing?
Vanilla ice cream soda with two scoops.
Me? Not. Just a cocoa. Wait! With a shot of lemon, maybe? The manager, he come to me yesterday. Say, I keep away from Union, I get a good job. Then, Larry Foreman, Union fella, come to me, say, Gus, Don't be fooled. You belong with us. Looks like I'm very popular, huh? Everybody wants me. I don't know. Sadie, you gonna have kids soon?
Gus?
I want a kid. I want a son. What I care what they hear. Now I got first papers. Pretty soon I be a real American citizen. The fellas say they need men like me. Sure. Good hands. Strong. He say America need men like me. Sadie, I think maybe you getting big already. We gotta buy you a new kind of dress soon, huh?
Gus, stop that.